Disney fans, this is so exciting. Opening to the general public next week on October 16th is Journey of Water inspired by Moana at Epcot. This is a self-guided outdoor trail where you really get to play and interact with the water, and you also get to see the characters from Moana carved in the rocks. It's really fun. Your interactions can make music or big waves or fountains. It's super cute. We used Passholder Preview to see this, and we also used Henning's DAS Pass by talking to the cast member, but there will be a conventional queue and also a virtual queue. It'll probably be busy when it opens, but I think it's definitely worth the wait. Make sure that you check this out.